Good morning, Forever Family. Welcome back to Sister Forever Vlog. Today's Monday. Rafael is here. He came last night really late.
Yep.
And he's helping me with breakfast because I was editing. And look what Emily's gonna have for breakfast. Oh my god.
Cuban
bread with ham, like toast. Oh my god, esto huele espectacular. So buen appetit, Emily. And he went to Publix this morning. What you got, Rafael? Oh, more bread. This Cuban bread, they made it this morning. And the whole house smelled like this. If you ate before Cuban bread, you know what I'm talking about. He's making Allison some egg, and we don't have any more of the Ezekiel bread. And he went this morning to the store, but I forgot that we didn't have any, so I think I have to go this afternoon. I think this is for Allison, some raspberry. And look, Allison's outfit. I chose that outfit last night, so we're making a video that every morning, well, every night I'm gonna choose her outfit, or I'm gonna pick her outfit for a week. And this is the final result. Maybe when you see this vlog, you saw that video already. What are you cutting more bread for? Who? For you? Mira lo que hace. Mira lo que hace. Se prepara el pan con mantequilla in my face. He knows I'm struggling here. Rafael, don't do that. Rafael, no, I won't. I won't. I'm strong. I can handle this. I'm gonna meditate at this moment. Don't. I'm fasting, so don't give me that. It smells so good. Concentrate, Yaeleni. That smell cannot be stronger than you. Cannot be stronger than me. Look, I have to be stronger like Allison. She said no to the bread and she's eating just egg with raspberry. I'm so proud of you, Allison. Because here I'm struggling with this smell. No, you too, nada. Si tú estás comiendo. But no to the food. So I will see you later, guys. I think today is gonna be a rainy day. I have to go to Publix, but I don't know if I can do it today. So, peace out. Guys, Rafael took Emily and Allison to school today. I have to clean this kitchen. It's really messy. I was working. I worked last night at 10 p.m. I went to sleep and I woke up at 6. I'm still working. I have to edit at least 2 more videos today. But I went to the mail because I didn't Saturday and Sunday. And I got this Sephora box with a few things that I needed. Oh, okay. Let me show you. I ordered this mask. Oh, okay. It's like this. I think I got this for free with my point, my Sephora point. Let me see. Oh, it's big, but I like it. I think I can use this one a lot. I love it. Okay, that was the first thing. And if I don't remember wrong, it was for free. Okay, the other thing that I ordered is a hair airbrush perfecting powder from It Me Cosmetics. Okay, guys, it's this one. Let me turn off this light. Maybe you can see better. Here is the powder. The other thing is this moisturizer from Drunk Elephant. I tried this vitamin C from Drunk Elephant, but not this one. Oh, look the box inside, how cute.
Facial Moisturizing Hydrating Pro, okay?
Look how cool is this. You push and the cream is there. Wow. Let me put it on right now. Why not? I won't waste any of this cream. But this one, I'm gonna be using it for night because this one doesn't have SPF. And I have 2 right now that have, sorry, SPF. So I'm gonna use this one at night and the other one during the day. Next thing is retinol cream, also from Drunk Elephant. This one is for night too. Oh, come with 2 things inside. It's a retinol. You know retinol is very good for your face. And a serum. This, I think this is just for traveling, but I'm excited to try this. Wow, this is for free or what? Because look, Bobbi Brown Vitamin Eye Base. But look how tiny is this. I think this one was with the point that I got because I don't think I can waste my money in something this tiny. Look at this, it's so tiny. Next is a, oh my God. I was waiting for the big, oh my God. I used this highlight for more than 3 years, but the bigger one, and I bought it all game because the other one was gone, is the Opal. That's the name of this highlight from Becca. But look, this is also travel inside. I ordered this design. Oh my gosh. I need to see how much was this, because I was expecting the bigger one. Look how tiny.
What?
No. What is this? I need to check right now how much was this. Okay, guys, like 10 minutes later, because my mom called me, then my sister, I was checking the price of this mini Becca, and it was $22. I think I'm gonna leave it to travel. I have to use it now because my bigger one, I only have for a few more times. But that's why you have to read always the name and everything, because here said shimmering skin protector press highlighted mini, and I didn't read that part. It's a mini. The last thing that I got is it's CC Cream Cosmetic, the one that I always use. I bought two, if you saw a couple of vlogs ago, the same brand but different one, mate y otra una foundation, but this one is CC Cream. So now I have three of these, different one but the same brand. So I'm preparing my tea. Look, I have two tea here and the water is boiled already. I need to have my breakfast, but it is 10 o'clock and not yet. I'm hungry, so I don't know if I'm gonna drink a tea and then breakfast, or breakfast first and then tea. So I will see you later. I'm gonna download a video now, but then I'm gonna use this coconut oil with brown sugar, these two oils. Let me show you. The vitamin E oil and the jojoba oil. I'm gonna prepare something to exfoliate my skin while I take showers. So I'm gonna need these three and brown sugar. I will show you that later. Okay guys, I'm gonna do my body scrub. I'm gonna use coconut oil. I have to melt this one. Or maybe not, let me see. I'm gonna put it in these two containers. I'm gonna use vitamin E, a lot too, you know me. Jojoba oil, also a lot. And now the brown sugar. Now time to blend. You don't have to put it in the microwave because look, it's fine. When you mix, it's gonna melt by itself. So I think today was pretty fast because I know what I'm doing already. So maybe I'm gonna need another container. I don't know, let me see. Okay, I have one. And let me put the rest in this other container. You see, pretty fast, pretty easy, and it's gonna be amazing for your skin. Peace. Three more boxes. I know these two said Bath and Body Works, but this one, I don't know. So let's gonna open this. I remember in the group chat that we have on WhatsApp, one of my friends said they have a sale in the creams that we use to relax and all of that. And I went online, that was like maybe 10 days ago. And finally they are here. And maybe you don't know, but I'm into taking baths to relax. Yesterday I got some balm with lavender to put in the top. And this one is essential oil aromatherapy. Lavender. I'm into meditation now and relaxing. So I think I'm gonna put one in my office. So sometimes I need to relax. Oh my God, I love the smell of lavender. This one is a stress relief too. What happened, Coco? Oh, and this one comes just one. A stress relief también. Otro body wash. At the end, I got six and one cream. Oh my God, guys, it's here. Okay, I'm so happy because I'm gonna be using this in a new project that I have, and you will know about that soon. Guys, it is 11:08 and I'm gonna break my fasting with blueberry, raspberry, egg, spinach, feta cheese, and this no sugar added. Captured. Buen appetit. My breakfast was amazing, and now I have here sofrito en agua que estoy hirviendo, and I'm gonna make the regular now because I prepared this on Monday and last me the whole week. and it's rice, veggies, and vegetable together. And normally that's my lunch, like a vegetarian lunch or veggie lunch. I don't know how you call that. Pero sin meat, just at least for lunch. I'm gonna do that now. I was about to edit the second video. It is 12:08. They called me from the nurse. Allison's school called me because she texted me saying that she wasn't feeling good. And I said, I won't pick you up anymore if you don't go to the clinic. I'm done with that. And I thought she won't do it. But no, they called me like an hour after that conversation with her, saying that she's in the clinic, she have a headache, and she doesn't feel good. She can't concentrate and all of that. I'm on my way to pick her up. But the problem is that she got her period today. If you have your period already, you know how you feel the first day, and sometimes the second and the third, sometimes the whole week when you are with your period, you feel bad. I understand that, because some months are good for me, but some of them are very painful. I'm bringing my new mask. It's so nice. Where I got? Oh, Bath and... No, Sephora? I think this one is from Sephora. I got two packages today, so I don't remember if it was Sephora or Bath and Body Works. So she's here. She's gonna go to bed because she doesn't feel good. Her cramp and her body, everything hurt. But she doesn't have a fever. She's just gonna relax in her room for a little bit until she feels better. Guys, Allison wants some pasta, but the one that... Let me show you right now what it is. I'm gonna use this to colarlo. Let me show you. This one, it is the red lentish. So, es pasta de lentejas. No sé si se enfoca. Okay, pasta de lentejas rojas. I'm gonna prepare pasta for her. She's doing homework. And I would like to go to Publix before I pick up Emily, because we have a huge list. Well, not huge, but a few things that we need. So here is the pasta, guys, with cheese, this organic puree, and some picadillo. But before, I would like to try it, because this is look. You want a four? Okay, I'm gonna try it. Amazing, but I would like to know your opinion. It's your first time trying that pasta.
Yeah, I usually don't like it with picadillo, but...
Oh, that's the best combination. I mean, if you put some banana, oh my god, that reminds me of my childhood. You like it?
It's all right. The pasta's kind of hard.
Because it's a different pasta. Maybe I need to put more time, but it is what it is right now. You were hungry.
Can you heat it up?
Yeah. Guys, on my way to pick up Emily, look my hair. I look like a crazy lady today, but Mondays are the day that I have to do 100 things. So I don't care if I have makeup, like today I don't have any makeup, because it is what it is. I have to be working hard in videos. I just cleaned the house like 20 minutes before now. Yes, I just mop everything, vacuum everything, just the first floor. It's impossible in 20 minutes do second floor and first floor, but at least now it smells so clean, and I love that feeling of a clean house. If I can, I will pay someone to clean my house every single day, because it feels amazing. And I can do it myself, but the problem is, if I have to edit video, I don't have the time to clean. So sometimes, or most of the time, Rafael does it for me, or my friend, but she only comes every 2 weeks. I wish she can come every 3 or 4 days, maybe one day, why not? But for now, she only comes every 2 weeks. She's coming this Thursday, today is Monday, and Rafael has been working so hard this weekend, and he's so tired, and I say, okay, I'm gonna do it myself. And I just have this time, 20 minutes before I pick up Emily, and I just did like express cleaning. Don't think it's gonna be super clean, but at least it's good for me. Feels amazing, that feeling of clean house, smell clean. So I don't know if Emily knows that Allison is not here, that she's at home. Let's see what she have to say. I text her when I pick up Allison, but I don't know if she saw it. Poor my baby, she's walking by herself. I don't know if she knows that Allison is home. Hopefully she's not waiting for her. She's gonna ask for Allison. Hi.
Why did Allison have to get picked up early today?
Because she got her period and she was feeling bad. And I said, well, if you feel bad, you have to go to the clinic. I won't pick you up if you are not in the clinic. You know why, no? Because she had been doing that for years. Mm-hmm. I'm tired. I said, if you feel bad, you can go to the clinic. And if they decide it's
bad enough for you to go home.
Okay, it's bad enough to you go home, they will call me. And they did. So I picked her up, I think around 12. I don't remember.
That's early.
Yeah, I text you. You saw the message?
No, not until now because I haven't been on my phone.
Oh, okay. I said maybe she's waiting for Allison and Allison is home.
No, luckily I took my phone out right before we left, or else I would have been waiting on Allison for nothing.
Oh, wow. Do you want water? I just have the time to grab that cold water because I was mopping the whole house.
I left my water bottle at home.
I saw it.
And I've never needed water so much.
Just like today. Okay, what do you have for lunch?
Some pineapple and some of a hamburger. My hamburger wasn't that good today though.
All right guys, so we are putting up one of the last things for my room, which is the curtain. I got blackout curtains because whenever like my head hurts and I don't feel good, I like to make my room really dark when it's bright outside. So my dad's putting up the curtain right now, so we'll show you guys when it's done.
My dad went to go get a screwdriver, but I was unraveling like my curtains from the bag, and I noticed there was no holes. I was like, did they just give me like blank, like black sheets of like cloth? But then I realized you had to like put it through. See, I'm kind of dumb, didn't realize that. It needs to stay like that. I'm gonna put two on there. So after this, I'm gonna work out. I already have my outfit on. But I had to rearrange my schedule, my workout schedule, because since my dad's going to Orlando for 10 days for work, I think it's Orlando or it's St. Pete. I actually don't have any idea. But since he's going somewhere for work, my mom can't go to her morning workouts, because she won't have time to bring us to school and wake us up and everything. So she's gonna work out in the garage with me in the afternoon. And then Kaylee and them are also gonna come over in the afternoon to work out. So I switched it around so my leg days are on Mondays and Wednesdays, and then my arm days are on Tuesdays and Thursdays, because they're coming on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And I need to be in my own space for leg day. So, yeah. Actually, no, not, I don't know how this is gonna work yet, actually.
We'll
all right, he's gonna do that, have my curtains in, so.
We'll see.
Oh my God, it doesn't even fit the whole freaking window.
Just halfway.
Oh my God. Now we, it isn't.
Oh,
this room is never gonna get done. I mean, they looked bigger on the Amazon thing.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. We're going to have to return the curtains.
Hey, you look everything on Amazon.
You last, you look, I mean, halfway.
Halfway there. We're halfway.
Wow.
This is so bad.
At least you can see through the window who's coming.
For real. But, like, if I close the window, will you still be able to see in? But, like, I like the, like, you can see nothing in.
I like it because you can see all the, I mean, through the window.
Yeah, but I'm... Right? I'm trying to make it dark in here.
Why?
Because when my head hurts, I like the darkness.
No, you look like it.
See?
Vampire in here already.
But like, I mean, it just looks weird.
I like it.
If they were a little bit longer, it'd be perfect. But we got the curtain up. Thank you, Dad. He made two wrong holes and they went into metal, and that was a problem. I was hoping for my survival, because he was screaming. But we got the pole up. Now we just need to order new curtains. And one of my things fell again. Those things are so annoying. But yeah, we're almost done with my room. We just have to figure out where that's gonna go. I was gonna put it above my bed, but we don't know how to get it up there. So, oh my God, this is taking way too long. It's literally almost October and my room isn't done. And we started in August. Yay. All right, well, see you guys in a little bit. I started the video with braces. I ended it with no braces. Wow, that's how long it's been. Crazy. All right, toodles. All right, guys, so my dad just made me dinner. We have two salmon's thingies, and then he made me green beans. And I've actually never had green beans.
That's right, first
but
time.
He says they're super good, so we're gonna try them. So we got my water.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so tired. Okay, so we're gonna try some of the salmon first, because I love salmon.
That's hot.
I don't have braces.
That's good too.
That has nothing to do with it. I just like saying it.
Try. They're good.
I mean, I'll shove them down my throat, but they don't taste like anything.
That's what I mean.
They have like a weird taste, but I'll have it.
They're good. That's what I was trying to put some more salt. One lime salt?
Did you put lime on it?
Just a little. One more?
Well, the salmon has a lot of lime, so if I just like grab a piece of salmon and then grab it like that, we'll be fine. Ha!
I'm telling you.
You leave Thursday, right?
I leave on Monday. If we leave on Monday, you will see a lot of change in the house.
Really?
Yeah.
Yay! We need to pick out the floor. I want to go to the store.
That's the last thing you gotta do.
No, but I want to do it. You brought us to it last week.
Mom didn't like it.
I know. I'm saying like I want us, the whole family, to go and we all pick it out together.
I do it, but I bet you that your mom by herself can go and she decide.
Yeah, but we're all gonna go together.
You have to say yes, right?
To what?
After she said this is the one.
I will help her pick her out.
Yeah, right.
She'll be like, you know, say, un poquito, el churre.
Yeah.
That's all she thinks about, the churre. But I will help her. Can she even hear us? I don't think she can.
I don't think so.
Mom. Oh, you can. We were talking about you.
What?
We were talking about you.
What?
We were talking about you.
But why are you talking about me?
I guess we're going to find out when you edit this.
What happened?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like the green beans?
Is that normal that she's at 9 o'clock but still have the hat on the head?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's normal that it's 9 o'clock, you have your workout, you work clothes on?
That's very normal.
Oh, cool.
That's she came at you.
That's very bullying.
You were bullying me first, so.
How so you got a baseball game?
They're bullying each other. We're gonna order some new curtains because my curtains are too short. That's so funny. Okay, what window is that small? I've never seen a window that's like, well,
yes.
There are some.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, but I didn't read the length of it. I just like, oh, it's my, I thought my window was small and it's not. So my mom's ordering me some other ones. But yeah, we're gonna have some dinner. I'm gonna have to shower. I did all of my homework for tonight earlier. So I had it all done by 4 o'clock. Yay, so I have the night off. But it's 8 o'clock at night and I just finished my workout. And it was very painful because I had cramps in the middle of it and I had to finish a set. And I was like, oh my God. So I laid on the floor. I was like, oh my God. But then I got up and did the rest of it.
Can you see this?
I didn't do arms today. I will show you this tomorrow. Okay, bye guys.
Guys, I made some pancakes for tomorrow breakfast with oatmeal, vanilla powder, protein powder, a banana, milk, 3 eggs. I have 3 here. They smell amazing and they're gonna be ready for tomorrow breakfast.
What's up, vlog? Alright, well, it is. No, it was just that.
No, eso venía en un sobre amarillo que tenía una gomita aquí.
I don't know, Dad. I think like, we put it up there. I mean, down there. Oh, crap.
Alison, how is your ear?
I don't know. Oh, made it faster.
Hacer el amor con otro. No, no, no. No es la misma cosa. No hay colores que no me acuerdo de la canción.
Okay, there. Put it down.
Good night, guys. See you tomorrow for another vlog. Peace.